Question 25 of WASP 2017 Mathematics Past Question, that's your WASP 2017. It says a bearing of 320 degrees expressed as a compass bearing is. Remember bearing, you have this and you have north. You have here east, south and what, west. Now to remember your three digit bearing, to convert it to compass bearing, you have to start from the north and you go in the clockwise what direction. You don't go in anti-clockwise direction like we normally do. You have to go in the clockwise direction. And the bearing says what, 320. So this is 90, this is 180, this is 270. So it has to cross here. So it will be somewhere here. So where we have 320. Okay, this is a 360 angle quadrant. So all we need to do is 360 minus 320. What's 360 minus 320? That will give us what, 40. Okay, so this will be what, 40 degrees. So on the compass bearing, we are where? We are not 40 west. Okay, so we are what, not 40 west. Okay, so that's where the compass bearing is. Okay, we are the north, so we are 40 degrees northwest. Okay, so that's how you do compass bearing. Okay, and our right option here is option B.